This is the sixth question. See, the volume of 0.025 molar calcium hydroxide solution which can neutralize 100 ml of 10 power minus 4 molar H3PO4. So, how to solve it? It is better to solve in normality. Even though there are molality terms, when there is a reaction, always solve the problem in terms of normality. Normality means equivalence. So here two terms. So one is H3PO4, other one calcium hydroxide. H3PO4 is an acid, whereas calcium hydroxide is a base. That means it is a acid-base neutralization reaction. So in that, what is the relation? Equivalence of acid is equal to equivalence of base. This is the relation. Equivalence of acid is equal to equivalence of base. In other words, milli equivalence of acid is equal to milli equivalence of base. What is the formula for milli equivalence? Normality into volume in milliliters. So number of equivalents of acid. So about acid, we have both volume and molarity. Okay, so that means here see, number of normality of acid into volume of acid in ml, that side, normality of base into volume of base in ml. Milli equivalence means there should be volume in ml. If equivalence is given, equivalence of acid means normality into volume in liters. Milli equivalence means volume in ml. So about acid, we have the information about both volume and molarity. But here we need a normality. How to convert? You know, I had given already a relation between molarity and normality. Normality is equal to molarity into n factor. So molarity already given 10 power minus 4 into its n factor. H3PO4 is a tribasic acid. That means basicity 3. That means n factor is 3. So into 3, this is a normality of acid. 3 into normality, that means 3 into 10 power minus 4 means molarity it is. So molarity into n factor gives what? Normality. Similarly, what is the volume? 100. That side. Normality of acid not given directly. That's why here also 0.025 into its n factor. For calcium hydroxide, what is the n factor? N factor is 2. Why? It is a diacidic base. That means acidity 2. So n factor 2. So 0.025 is molarity into its n factor. So the total term gives normality of base. 10 power minus 3 is the molarity of acid into its n factor gives normality, its volume here. Similarly, for base, molarity is given 0.025 into its n factor to volume of base. So this is the term we have to find out. So here V, volume of base equals to, here 100 into 10 power minus 4 means 3 into 10 power minus 2 divided by its value is 0.05. 0.05 means 5 by 100. This is 5 by 100. That means, see here, 3 into 10 power minus 2 by 5 by 100. What is the value? 100 means 10 square. That means 3 by 5. 3 by 5 means 0.6 ml. So volume of base required in this case is 0.6 ml. That means third option.